The Solar Panel Validation Initiative is a collaborative approach between the Clean Energy Regulator, the solar industry, and peak bodies to address the installation of unapproved solar panels under the Small Scale Renewable Energy Scheme. Industry bodies have developed two products: installer apps that collect serial number information, and validation databases that the apps access to check the authenticity of panel serial numbers and other information. Here's how it works. Before panels are installed, installers or retailers use a simple app to scan or enter serial number information. The app sends this information to the validation database that contains information from the manufacturer or importer. The app then receives a message to say that the panels are confirmed as authentic or that there is a problem. Validating solar panels is important. It lets consumers know they are getting genuine products that meet Australian standards and come with a warranty. Installers know they are installing the right panels. It lowers the risk of fraud to agents. It protects retailers from financial penalty and reputational damage. It helps the Clean Energy Regulator and the solar industry to protect the integrity of the scheme and the industry. The Clean Energy Regulator selected Formbay, SolarScope, and Kickstart Agile to build the apps and databases for the Solar Panel Validation Initiative. Want to know more about the Solar Panel Validation Initiative? Contact the Clean Energy Regulator.